Welcome back, excuse me, to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear, Baldur's Gate, Blind. I'm Amethyst Luntari. Off screen, I was looking for something. I got a tip from somebody. Sorry, I don't remember your name, but it wasn't on YouTube. That, to have, well, this one, Safana, search around, because there's a hidden cave. And we found it. So off screen, really just walking around, we fought two Onkegs and healed Minsk. And we have got a couple scrolls from them. Well, that's Minsk's. Abnormally awesome Onkeg summoning. I'm gonna remember that. Summons two Onkegs. Okay. So, this is a protection from fire, 50%. And that's Duck Evil. We also got this thing. 4d8 magic versus undead and weakens liches. Pretty cool. But anyway, we found it.
You want me?
Aye.
Then I restored a save so I can have you guys experience it, because there's some dialogue you'll see in a second.
Sword first.
Chihira says, I sense a powerful anger. Something has gone wrong terribly, terribly wrong in this place.
This place isn't right. So much rage in the air. Hard to breathe.
What is this I sense? Pain and sorrow knot together somewhere not far from here.
Who is restless? Something is not right here.
Yeah, nobody likes that. And there you go. Doesn't show up as anything. And then, cave. Similar to that cave. So we'll check out the cave, and after that we have to put the bowl of boosh.
Yes?
Should we buff up?
Let's talk more fight!
I think Mince just wants us to stop talking about it.
What? Fine.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
After all they're talking about, all this anger and stuff, seems kind of foreboding. Yeah, I'm looking for our cleric.
Nature's servant awaits.
Who's gone? What do we have for buffs here for Jahira?
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Okay. So I guess she doesn't have protection from evil. She has blasts. Yeah. I miss our cleric. I don't know if we're gonna need negative plane protection, necessarily. Harper's Call. What does that do? Oh, restores a comrade to life to further service the cause of the Harpers. Okay. Similarly to Raise Dead. Okay. Yeah, she doesn't have chant either, which is we need a cleric. Laconia, come back. No. You don't understand. Alright, so Bless will be the last thing, because Bless lasts 6 rounds. Doesn't even level up.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional. So, I guess haste first. Haste seems to last a while.
Thy called.
Completely throwing me off here. And
you want Boo?
I don't know if we have other. Fire giant or other giant kind of. That might be it. No. I don't want to use it. We only have 2 left. Give him one of these, I guess. Or magic. Well, magic shielding. My last 3 turns. Mind focusing. That's just. I mean, that could help. All right, I'm gonna have him take heroism. These are 1 melee fighter now. I mean, Jahira just doesn't have the kind of armor that Vaconia did. She can't wear that. So heroism, right? So it lasts for 2 hours. He'll drink it. And then, how long does this last? Only 5 rounds. Really should have had him just take that first. Magic blocking. And then, what else?
Yes.
Mirror image for both of us.
Yes.
He gulped it. Checking. Oh no, he's still. Looks like he's still gonna take it. There we go. Dispel effects. Mind shield, okay. Okay. In we go. I'd summon some stuff, but they don't tend to come across with us into another zone.
What?
You heard me.
Let's talk more fight!
He's like, what's a zone? Okay, blind albino wyrmlings.
Yes.
I can have him use this thing. What do I have? Can I don this?
You want Boo?
Let's just wait a second for them to come over.
You want me?
Let's use acid arrows.
Sweetheart? They called.
This is a pretty small area. I'm afraid of...
What?
Fireballs not... working in our favor here.
Yeah?
Nature's servant awaits.
Mince could just stand there for a sec.
Yes?
Oh, I was gonna use this thing, that's right.
What is it?
Oh, wait.
What?
What?
Yes.
Okay, so I cast that. Okay, that was quick. This one's damaged. Just trying to take it out.
Huh?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Bless. Moderate. Are these things attacking? Wait, actually attack this one.
You've a task?
Yeah, pick up the money.
Nature's servant awaits.
What is it?
Trouble?
What?
Thy demand?
I demand you kill them.
For the fallen! Aye.
Yes?
Okay. There's only one left. I approve.
Yes?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
What?
Let's try to keep Minsk alive here.
What is it?
Your need.
You've a task? Nature's servant awaits.
No, just a light, but... Oh god, let me... Alright, what's up with him? He's enfeebled. And entangled. We killed him. We killed it, though.
Do it.
Oh. Are the things attacking him? Mince took another 7 damage there. crushing damage? Spell ineffective. Oh, he has protection from magic on, is that why?
What?
Is protection from magic keeping us from healing him? Spell magic.
Take care of.
Oh! He died.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Trouble.
Alright, we'll raise him. We can raise him, right?
Hurry.
You want Boo?
There was nothing on him now, right? When you die, it pretty much wipes all the effects off you. Oh, that's crazy. Protection from magic stopped us from being able to heal him. Was that doing that all along? Mint spell ineffective. Spell ineffective, cast cure wounds. Constricted. Cast medium, cure medium wounds. Didn't say ineffective there. Although it did there, actually, so that might have been from that. I wish it would give us more details in the log here. Tell us which spell was ineffective.
Yeah?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Oh, he's fine now.
You've a task? What now? Need your pantaloons fresh?
Okay. A half-digested sword. Yummy.
Yes?
Alright, let's get the Bloodstone Ring. A once fine sword has become a packed mass of twisted metal in the wyrmling stomach. The outline of a dragon, wings spread, is barely discernible on the pommel.
If I don't lie down, I'll fall asleep on my feet.
Alright, we're gonna rest soon. And we got some kind of magical dagger. And I think the rest of this stuff is just Minsk's.
What is it?
I'll throw the sword in there in case it's helpful for anything. Acid-edged dagger plus 2. This dagger, though old, was obviously crafted well and enchanted carefully. An ordinary dagger would have long ago dissolved in the juices of the albino wyrmling's stomach. Though the dagger is still intact and boasts a sharp edge, its time in the wyrmling's stomach has left swirling patterns of acid etching along the blade and hilt. That's pretty cool. That's a good explanation for why it would have that effect. 15% chance per hit that target takes one extra point of acid damage per round during the next three rounds. It's not that great. It's just another three damage. And not even right away. 1d4 plus 2 plus 1 acid. It's not even guaranteed. It's 15% chance, so I'll be selling that at some point. Unless I forget.
What?
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Glad to hear it. Who's this on? I'll use it on my shaman. There's burning earth. Flaming Sword of Doom. Was it this one we're using? I like that. Yeah, chance of haste. The rest. Okay.
Yes.
I'll just have a switch back to those. Arrow plus 1. You want to use these up. Make room. All that fun stuff.
Hey there. Whatever you like.
Anything else in here? Oh, there's more that way. Another one.
You want me? Yes, dear.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Go for the ice boob. Go for I guess.
Sweetheart?
Pathing problem?
Yes, dear. Right.
Aye.
And?
Your need?
I'm only fighting one.
What?
By your command.
Are we still hasted? No. Oh, I'm blessed because... Oh, fatigue? That's not good either. Oh!
Yes?
I forgot to switch him back. I did her, and then I put another weapon in. Aish!
Push me around. you might get pushed back.
It's his the breath weapon of the thing.
This would be a good place for a hench.
She's out of healing. Can't be used indoors, right? Yeah. I don't know if well, it's almost dead. I don't think Entango would work on a flying creature. Just some money.
As you direct.
Jahira says, look at them. Their bodies, their souls twisted by the foulest of magics. Their wings were stubs that never touched the sky. Their tongues knew the taste of their hatchling kin. Their eyes, never have I seen such desperation. Ending their existence was a mercy. I put an end to the wyrmlings. It was a journal entry. Where is it? Blind albino wyrmlings. I found a hatch of wyrmlings sealed inside a cavern their entire lives. They were pitiful blind things that ate each other to survive. Their bodies were twisted by foul magic, their minds consumed by fury and pain. All I could do for them was end their suffering. Indeed. They didn't have much on them either. Okay.
Nature's servant yes. Awaits.
Yes, dear. Hidden away.
Just in case there's another one. Though I doubt it. Because of the... Okay. There's a hidden niche. Wind rushes through the cavern, wailing mournfully. Frantic shrieks and snarls can be heard from far below. No trap. The Journal of Ithtarus. A shadow gem. Huh. When examined closely, this glowing purple gem seems to be filled with a subtle fog, perpetually shifting within the gem. When set down, this gem appears to leach the very color and light out of the surrounding objects until it is moved. Alright. Let's go check out this book. That's pretty sweet. I think my favorite part out of this part was... the book. This journal has disintegrated over the years, but a few tattered pages are still legible. It might be valuable to a historian interested in Dragonspear Castle. Really. DR, Dale Reckoning, 1290. My triumph is at hand. Darrow's Dragonspear lies dead. Halatathlir fell to the might of my one-time draconic allies, who could not have been pleased to learn that I snatched, I think it's Halatathlair's treasures, out from under them. Her gold, gems, and items of all sorts are mine now, but more than that, I found her clutch. The eggs are now concealed in caverns far beneath the castle. Wow. So this was before Halatathlir. Or actually, just after she was killed, and then turned became a spectral dragon. Halotathlair's wyrmling offspring will make perfect subjects for my necromantic experiments. I will continue to add to the series of spells that will sustain them on minimal food and water while they are prepared for their final fate. Wards throughout the cavern will prevent their escape until I return to complete the rites that will transform them into my undead servitors. If I am successful in this working, the dragons will be more than able to protect me from those who hunt me now. And should I fail, considering the intricacy of the magic involved, it is a possibility, the results will still be worthy of study. Wow. Right, put that in there. Bag of holding. That's pretty amazing.
You want Boo? Yes. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Out of here is what I want. So we gotta go place the barrel of Boosh. Over here. I'm not completely sure I can get over there from here.
It's good to see in the dark.
Yeah, it's helpful.
It has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Alright, let's go around, because I don't want to get stuck in the guy that's summoning all this, these things over here. These elementals.
Sword first!
When I fought them, the whole place, all the guards turned hostile for some reason. I guess because he's one of them. One of these guys. All attacked, and I don't want to deal with that. Pardon me, coming through. I wish I could check out these extra dimensional beings. But I can't. Not unless there's a way to recharge these goggles, and I don't think there is. I think it's thrown in for like replayability. Next time, get another 3 or 4. I forget anyway how many charges there are in that thing. Either 3 or 4. We came across quite a few of them that I could not converse with. It's a bummer. So we're about ready to finally move on. There's a lot of content, a lot more in this DLC than I thought. Can we get up there? Yeah, I think. I don't want to go in. No, it's not. We're not going in. Well, no, we can't make our way across that way. Oh, really? I forget exactly. That's a pain. Trying to get over here. And I know we can get across this way.
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is.
Right,
we'll come for you anyway. Well, scrubbed evil. What?
Alright, where are they again? Okay. I went the wrong way. Oh. Alright.
Watch out! Another try I shall give.
And another.
Huh? Watch out! For the fallen!
Swing and a miss!
Come on!
Chunks. These things are on our tail. Alright, we gotta go back across. It looked like there was something in the way over there that I could not cross. But that is the way across. Oh well. At least I fought a couple myconids. Hope that was worth it for you guys. I hate this fog or whatever, this mist that starts to come across the map. Really hard to see with that effect. Oh, it's from here that we can't go. Right, it ends here, but if we go up this way, plus that keeps us away from the water elementals over there too. So that works. This is the way. Or are they over here? I forgot. Oh, they are over here. Just don't answer this guy. It doesn't exist. Yeah, quite a splash. So funny. Okay. So, next episode, guys. Finally going to put the barrel of boosh and then head through into the Warrens. New area, finally. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.